Sometimes I kinda miss the old XJ9 that we used to call Jane. Really good at cleaning and we got along fine, so I couldn't complain. Lately she'd been getting tangled up in the shag rug, and finally one wheel just wouldn't spin. So we said our goodbyes and I traded her in. This new one's kinda creepy, makes me shiver inside with his grimacy grin. He's head to toe with muscles and they ripple and slide under translucent skin. Sometimes just stand for hours looking into the mirror and flexing like some guy at the gym. And I'm easily 10 inches shorter than him. Todd, the T-1000 scares me. I don't think he knows that I have a right to exist. And he sits in my favorite chair and dares me. And when I look over, he is making a fist. One finger at a time. I ask him if he'll vacuum and he doesn't respond, but I know that he heard. I turn and catch him looking when he thinks that I've gone, and he flips me the bird. I ask him when we started, please stay out of the bedroom, but I don't think I'm safe anywhere. When I wake in the dark, I can tell that he's there. Todd, the T-1000 scares me. I don't think he knows that I have a right to exist. And he sits in my favorite chair and dares me. And when I look over, he is making a fist. One finger at a time. So I live like a ghost while he's living like me.
It's not my house anymore.
And I sneak out the door while he's watching TV. I get some new ones installed at the store.
Buy the biggest ones I can.
Head back to my house, Todd answers the door.
He seems more than just
my right arm is a smasher like the trunk of a tree, and the left one's a saw. I cut the couch in half and then I smash the TV with my big smashy claw. He's standing still and silent, I can't tell what he's thinking. He blinks a single glowing red eye. So I give him a shove and then Todd starts to cry. Todd, the T-1000 scares me, but I think he knows that I have a right to exist. And he sits in my favorite chair and dares me. But when he looks over, I am making a fist.